morning, class 5. So today's class that we are going to do is a small exercise that we need to do. It's in page number 102. Okay, so the continuation, the chapter, the exercise. This is an exercise from your chapter, the spider and the fly. Okay, so we are going to do very short exercise. Okay, so as you can see, you can turn to page number 102. So there, in your book, you have word by word this exercise. So this is a crossword puzzle, you need to find it out. Okay, so what are we supposed to do there? See, solve the crossword by writing the opposite of the word given as clues. So you can see there, clues are given there. No? So clues, you need to find the opposite of those words. Those are there in the clue. You cannot write this word, but you need to write the opposite of these words. Okay? So, in order to do this, you need to know the opposite. Okay? So, let's try it out. So, check it out. The clues written down. For the clues down there, the words are given there. For that, we need to find the opposite. Okay? So, I have done for you all. Please have a look. Easy. Opposite of easy is difficult. Okay? Narrow, broad. Best, worst. Enormous, tiny. So now, you, in this crossword, you need to write down these words. Find out. There, you need to find it out. Okay? Just to the next, you can see words or the clues across. Okay, so the words are given there. So sharp. Opposite of sharp is blunt. Okay. Wise. Opposite of wise, foolish. Bright, dull. Humble, proud. Thin. Opposite of thin is thick. I think so you all knew this. No? If you all do not know, so please go through these opposites. You need to learn it. And you need to solve this crossword. Okay, hope you all can do it. And after doing it, please send it to me. Okay? Now just below that, we have sound check. For this, you have to listen to me. Then after that, you need to record the words and send it to me. Okay? You need to pronounce it and send it to me. So here, listen to these words and repeat them aloud. What is common to the highlighted letters? So you can see the words are given there. Some words, letters are highlighted there. So you need to see. Okay. Now first one you can see C-O-M-B. B is highlighted there. Okay. So how do you pronounce this? It is comb. Okay. B, it is silent there. Okay. So you don't pronounce B there. So it is comb. Then you can see the next one D-E-P-T. How do you pronounce this? You cannot pronounce this depth. Okay. It's not. It is depth. D-E. B is silent, so D-T, death. S-U-B-T-L-E, B is silent there, so how do you pronounce? Subtle, okay. Then K-N-I-F-E, K is highlighted there, so you pronounce it as knife, okay. So you can see the highlighted words, they are silent there, it is not pronounced, okay. Then the next one, K-N-O-T, it is not. Then another one, K-N-O-W-L-E-D-G. Okay, so K is highlighted there and D is highlighted there. So you pronounce it as knowledge. Okay, another one is L-I-S-T-E-N. T is highlighted, so it should be silent. Okay, so how do you pronounce this? This word, it is listen. Then S-O-S-T-E-N. T is silent, so you pronounce it as soften. Okay. Then next word, W-H-I-S-T-L-E. T is silent there, so you pronounce it as whistle. Okay, you whistle. No? Then next one you can see H-A-N-D. K-E-R-C-H-I-E-S. How do you pronounce it? Handkerchief. Okay, so you pronounce it as handkerchief. Okay. Next one you can see H A N D S O M E. D is silent there, so you pronounce it as handsome, not handsome. Okay. So you pronounce handsome. Another one is last term you can see there. It is W E D N E S D A Y. D is silent there, so you pronounce it as Wednesday, not Wednesday. Okay, it is Wednesday. D is silent there. So all the highlighted words, those are silent. You do not pronounce those words. Okay, so I think we have heard about the terms. No, listen to it carefully again, and you need to pronounce. You need to pronounce the sound there. Check the sound, pronounce the word, record it, each word, and you are going to send it to me. Okay, so this is exercise for today. You have to do it. Please do it and send the work. Okay, thank you so much.